Let's pray. Let's pray. So, let's pray. Please, God, give us courage. Because we know, God, we never let us down. Please, God, let us know we never let us down. Give us courage. We pray also for all the moms to have courage. Moms are the best mothers. So the mom will always say, "I am there for you." Protect your kids, and it is why we pray for the orphans that burn to not have your mom because of that. And give them courage, give them force, help them find their way. Children are the crown for the old man, they say. It's a saying, and we thank to all the fathers that are born and they are not there. Are not there to see the child growing up. From the sky to be able to see the how the child is behaving, to be able to give energy to the child, to enable all those fathers. And many times we see the children are growing up well after the death of parents because they were watching them. God allowed those parents to watch them from the sky. Thanks, God. So we pray for those, yes, who lost their parents, we say that. We got to pray for those who lost their parents. And then console them and help them. But you see, there's something, when you see automatic event, there's like a speck. Stays on you like you never forget. The face of that person who was suffering so much, and we present that to God to give joy again to all the persons who may see those traumatic flashes. You see, unfinished business. It looks like the spirit doesn't go yet. So we pray God to receive those people and to calm the spirit to help them in peace. Yes, to rest in peace. So remember Job. And his job will tell us God gives and God takes, because in reality we don't have anything. We are creatures where when they give receive blessings from God. You receive blessings from God. So we can everything you got on the computer, everything you are enjoying, you got from God. Okay? Thanks God for that. And then we are talking about the Vatican. Vatican has to pray for you. Yes, because when you lost a member of the family, an active member from the family, traumatic event, it looks like that hits you, that hurts you, and it looks like you lose energy. So we recommend to take care of yourself. Don't let yourself be dehydrated, okay? Fight against fatigue. And then try to sleep, because those things can give you low energy, dehydration, fatigue, lack of sleep. So, we ask God to work on our spirit, because the pandemic continue praying. We say, God, thy will be done. Okay? To have a peace. Thy will be done. So, God is a creator. We are nothing. What we can say, we are nothing. So, we say, thanks God for all he has given to us. Thanks God. And in Jeremiah 29 verse 11, for I know the plans for you, said the Lord, plans not to harm you, plans to give you a hope. So you see, God them where they are. We have to talk about that too. So we don't have to be like depressed. See? It's like we have to go for by that road. And God has a plan for us. We are not alone. Thanks God to say that, so you don't have to be depressed. So like I said, God, we ask you to take care of the orphans, the widowers, the needy. Give us to help them. Give us in our life to take care of orphans, widowers, and needy. Some relaxation, so to try to stay calm during those tragic moments. Don't let us stay like insecure. Give us your power to stay calm, okay, God? Always, because you are with us. Don't let the anxiety win. Nowadays, everybody gets anxiety. God, take care of us. You see, the when you are away. You are worried, so it looks like you say no. You change, okay? And then God can help us to go back to the phase of acceptance, okay? So you can get calmness. But if you say yes to change, meaning you adapt to the new event. You get adapted and you go to action, you can make decisions, that's good. So you can be creative and positive. Because you got two different ways to react if you got worries. Give us God to be in a positive mood. Not a supportive leader, and if you go there, if you have that, God give you power, give us the courage to survive. Because now we cannot really accept a critical milieu when we go through those events. So let us be together to support each other. Thanks God. So our self-esteem, God, we need it in your relationship to take care of each other. The love of yourself Do not be depressed. To take care of yourself, we need it. We need it, God. We know we got limitations. It's okay. So if you see change and limitation, if you see change, that God, let us have the courage to accept it. We need to be in love of ourselves, to take care of ourselves. We need to be ourselves in God. So let us do it the right way, God, for your glory. A good plan for the future. The plan can help us occupy. And if we have to say no, God, give us the courage to say no to something that we know is not good for us. So this is the prayer. God, for all we have said, we take, we want you to bless us. We already have a lot of blessings from you, but I know we need, for that particular event,